Today, the 6th of April, it was my privilege to address the outgoing students. And I felt very happy to be coming back after 10 years to the campus of the Asian School of Business Management. Over these 10 years, I could see a visible change, and it has blossomed very beautifully. And what I can see is that the staff of this campus is absolutely committed to teaching and training the young minds. And the fact that all the students who are passing out this year of the 2017-19 batch have been given appointment letters by different well-known companies of the country is a tribute to the teaching standards, the way the personalities of the students has been molded over the last 2 years. So I would like to congratulate Dr. Biswajit Patnaik, the founder and director, the entire staff of this campus for the great service that they are doing to the student community. And today what India requires is skill, knowledge, and the ASBM's contribution is to that particular demographic domain of our country. And I'm 100% sure that the postgraduate students with the management certificates passing out of the portals of ASBM will be a great asset to a large number of organizations in different domains. It could be in private sector, it could be in cooperative sector, it could be also in public sector. And I'm sure that they will do a great job, and I would like to congratulate and wish the very best, and may ASBM still climb higher and continue to serve the cause of India's management domain. Thank you.